who a winning wife. I'm alive, just took one to revive. Keep that vibe when we show up and collide. Me and the guys move just like the FOI.
Yo guys, what's up? Different kind of vlog today. We're gonna be out on the golf course because we had a little free time. It's Labor Day currently, so
park in the shade.
I know, we'll park right here. But yeah, we're golfing with McGirt, absolute stud. It's currently 3:22 because that's what our tee time was. So, yeah. So we're gonna do a little golf vlog today. See how you guys like it. A little something different from baseball, but just gonna have some fun. And maybe continue this vlog. I don't know. Maybe we'll continue this vlog. I don't know if I want to do the whole thing, but we're gonna try and have some fun today. So yeah, we'll get on to the first tee. All right, first hole. Probably about like 350 yards. I got 3-wood in hand. McGirt, what do you think?
3-wood,
maybe. Pin is tucked back left. There's people currently in front of us, so this is what we're looking at.
All right, Roman Kimbo up. First swing of the day, baby. Let's get it. Yes. It's nice. One hell of a swing, dude.
Hey, we're right, but we're in play. That's all we're looking for off the first tee. That was nice. I hit that good. Here, you need this? That's what we like to see off the first tee, boys. Obviously a little bit right, but all good. Who cares? Troy McGirt. Where's that? Get the tee.
I said I wanted to land it short. I did that. I'm okay with that shot.
I thought. I'm fine with it. Whatever.
Music. Third shot for Mr. Roman Kimball.
Gotta look for par, that's nice. All right guys, next hole, par 5. Probably about, this is actually playing 501 yards. Pin is back there. People in front of us still, so just gonna wait. And I'm gonna be hitting driver. So is Troy, so. But boy, what a beautiful course this is. That is the last hole, the ninth hole over there, and I made an eagle on that the other day, which was my first eagle of all time, so that was fun. But yeah, just gonna wait and hit the tee shot.
Let's go. It's nice.
No, that's right.
Yeah, too right.
Oh, that's not a good shot. Sit down. That was a shot. Should've aimed more.
See how that rose though?
Yeah.
That was definitely the shot. Alright. You got a 7 on that hole. But we're gonna stop the vlog. It's gonna take too long. There's a lot of people. So, maybe I'll keep you guys updated after the round. And we're gonna go lift later, so I'll film that. So, yeah, see you guys in the weight room. All right, we just got back from the gym. Today was a pretty action-packed day. I'm freaking beat. Golf today, freaking tiring outside in the heat, and then lift, so this is going to be the end of the vlog. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, and yeah, see you guys next time. Peace. In the hills, but still keep them ghetto ties. Was talking Frenchies, but she thinking Ocean Prime. No, she keep an open mouth and open mind. I don't open up a